Johanna Holand, a member of the Dixon United Methodist Church. A while back, Pastor Kathy talked about favorite hymns and how many of them came from Scripture. One of my favorite hymns is O God, Our Help in Ages Past, the one I just played. It was written by Isaac Watts in 1719, and the source was Psalm 90. The music is attributed to William Croft in 1709, and the harmony by W.H. Monk in 1861. Music, especially hymns, go way back in my family. My grandfather Hoagland was a Methodist pastor, and he and my grandmother loved to sing. Their children, my dad and his siblings, were musical. And then he married my mother, and she played the piano, and playing hymns was one of her favorites. We, my brothers, and my mom and dad, all sang in church choirs. And I will again when we can meet physically. But I remember learning, O God, Our Help in Ages Past, from my father. I was a very young woman, between 3 and 6 years old, when I learned it. I learned it because my dad would sing the hymn as he bathed us, my brothers and me. He would get us bathed while he sang the first two verses. And that's why, in our family, O God, Our Help in Ages Past is known as the Bath Time Hymn.